A former Bay Area principal who thought white students should only be in the same classroom is in hot water again. News Channel 8's Jim Elinay joining us live from Chichi Rodriguez Academy in Clearwater, where police arrested Christine Hoffman for allegedly, what, grabbing a student and pulling that child's hair. Jamel.
Oh, good evening to you both. That's what the arrest report says. She was hired here as a director right following her resignation last summer. But as you can remember, that email that she sent out to teachers last year regarding the comment went viral. Christine Hoffman has been replaced as director at Chichi Rodriguez Academy in Clearwater just after being hired last summer.
It's concerning.
Hoffman's arrest was addressed in a letter sent home to parents today from school administrators.
Student safety is the priority of the foundation.
Police say she grabbed a student by the neck and pulled his hair. According to the affidavit, she was trying to calm students down on the school bus when she heard the student curse and snapped.
Well, to me, she shouldn't be around kids.
The former Camel Park principal came under fire last year for writing white students should be in the same class in a guideline list email to teachers. For days, parents protested.
Hoffman needs to go.
In a statement, she later apologized and resigned. We've learned Hoffman was also investigated in 2012 for dragging a student by one leg and pulling his arms at Maximo Elementary School. According to officials, her actions then were found appropriate. No one answered when we stopped by Hoffman's address. Officials at the school also had nothing to say.
I wasn't aware she had already had other problems, but the fact that she would act like that again, knowing she's already done it once and kind of got the charge dropped, so why do it again?
And effective immediately, Hoffman is now on paid administrative leave while this investigation is ongoing. Keith?
Mel Linnae live in Clearwater. Thank you.